At Sunderland, in the Roker Park ground, with more than 26,000 people, Soviet Union versus Hungary in the other quarterfinals. Only 5 minutes in the first half when Igor Chislenko scored for the Soviet Union. Sandor Matrai with some problems. Chislenko scored the first 1-0 in favor of Soviet Union. At the second half, at the first minute, Valery Porkyuhan scored for the red team. Ten minutes later, Ferenc Bene scored for Hungary. The final score, Soviet Union 2, Hungary 1, and Soviet Union qualified to semifinals.